name's Beth, and I live in the most beautiful place in Wales, and I thought that as people are stuck at home at the moment and unable to do very much, I would take you on a walk. So you can just stand in front of your television or screen or whatever and do some walking movements, at least get yourself moving a little bit, but enjoy a really nice view at the same time. It's a bit windy today. I have my trusty dog Twinkle, who is there. Hello Twinkle. And we're going to go for a walk. So I live in a place called Trearddur Bay, and Trearddur Bay is right on the coast of Anglesey. It's amazing and beautiful, and I am incredibly lucky to be here. And usually it would be not busy at the moment, but probably not quite as quiet as this. So the bay that we've just gone past, that's Paul's Diana. This is where I used to come and play when I was little. A lot of the homes down here are holiday homes, so a lot of them are empty at the moment. Not too many people around, even though we'd be starting to go into the holiday season normally. So one of the things that I do is collect old marine rope that's been washed up off the beach, and I make pictures out of it. Come on Twinkle. So we're heading up the cliff. There's a beautiful view going round. Know wherever you're stuck, even if you're normally in a amazing beautiful place, but you're stuck at home at the moment because you're self-isolating and you can't actually go out. I know there's lots of people at home sort of doing exercise videos and things like that, community exercise. Sometimes you want to stand in your lounge and nice to have a little walk. So that's what this is for. So we're not going to go particularly fast or particularly slow, pace. And if you just stand up in your lounge or wherever you're watching this and just swing your arms a bit and just bounce along, put some music on. Probably be far more interesting with music than with me talking. So there we go, there's the this a bit windy today. I think it's supposed to be a bit better tomorrow. But here we go. Through the spiky bushes. That weren't here when I was a kid. I don't know where these have come from. Twinkle's found something to smell. Yep, come on Twinkle, that's enough. She will embarrass me at some point. Go into the toilet and then I'll have to stop the video and start again. Unless you all want to watch me scraping poo up. There we go. Gorgeous view. Beautiful rocky cove down there. And out there is an island that's called Diana's Island. Usually loads and loads of sailing boats out there because we have a sailing club out here. I suspect that's going to be depending on what happens, because usually that's kind of July, August time. We'll see how busy it gets, see what we're actually allowed to do by then. So just going down a few steps.
then up a few steps. Come on, Twinks. We have a mountain called Holyhead Mountain, and there's bird sanctuary and RSPB centre, and lots of rock climbing, and people come for things like that. There's Twinkle enjoying the view. Come on, Twinks. I have to tell you, incidentally, I did not name this dog Twinkle. I was never really a Chihuahua kind of girl. But she belongs to my daughter, who's now 9, and who was 7 when she gave her the name. So don't blame me. Oh, girl. How's that for a beautiful view? So we're just going to walk along here. Gorgeous houses as well. Most of them are quite old. Started to build up, I guess, about 150 years ago. So a lot of the houses here are arts and crafts periods. That's Twinkle again. Twinkle has a weird habit of hopping. There's nothing wrong with her. We've taken her to the vets before anyone messages to say that our dog's got a problem with her legs. Yeah, she hops quite often. I have a bit more view. It's probably more interesting than Twinkle. So this is the main bay of Trearddur Bay. So if you've ever visited Trearddur Bay, you probably know the, just over there, that's the Trearddur Bay Hotel. People call the Scooby-Doo house, or the haunted house, or any number of another of different names. Just over there in the distance, Twinkle. Just over there, that's the old Anglesey Aluminium Plant's tower chimney that closed years ago, but the tower is still there. And this here is the flagpole, and the flagpole, hang on a sec, let's just grab Twinkle, put her on a shorter lead. She's not very good with other dogs, she gets very excited. So the flagpole is a sailing club, they use it when they have races. This is Twinkle saying hello to another dog. See, Twinkle, I told you. There we are, nice, good girl. Hi. There we are. Come on, no. See? Small dog syndrome. Yeah, so there's a little bench there. And there's the flagpole again. Just there, that is the old lifeboat house, many years ago. us. A little lifeboat here. That's just quite a big lifeboat, really. There's a lovely little beach there. That's a great beach for clearing stones, walls, and things like that. All beautiful houses. Don't know how much you can see there because the sun's in the way. And more mud. Around the mud. Twinkle doesn't like mud. Twinkle, we moved up here, or we moved back up here because I'm from here originally. We moved about 6 months ago, which is pretty bizarre really, because I'm so happy that we did now all this has happened. But I was originally brought up here, so I know the area. But Twinkle is a bit of a wuss because she's a bit more of a towny dog really. She's taken a while to get used to the to the conditions here. Especially when it's really windy. There you go, there's Twinkle. Oh, she stopped. She was hopping there. Some more pictures, more views of the sea. Come on then. Over the little bridge where it gets really windy. So I hope if you are walking that you're enjoying the walk. If you're just sitting there watching, I hope you're enjoying the view. And if you're sitting there thinking, what the hell is this girl doing, then I'm not really that surprised. I'd probably be wondering that too. The waves kind of come in a bit. When it's stormy, it can be absolutely amazing here. And usually the tides, well not usually, but when the tide is out, you'll get a really big stretch of lovely yellow sand across there. And you'll be able to walk from here right round on the beach. And I'm now tangled up in Twinkle's legs. I'm going to do a couple of ways. Come on, you. And tangle me up again. There we go. Yeah, that's the old lifeboat house. Daffodils just prove we're in Wales. Oop, tripped over there, Twinkle. More daffodils. There we go. Everything's starting to come into bloom. Almost 15 minutes. Thank you for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I will keep posting more walks around the area for you to enjoy. Take care and stay safe. Bye.